Last but not least, I want to make some predictions using my support vector classifiers, this time on my test data set. So would you use the test features or the training features to do that?